clothes are getting cheaper. They follow fashion more rapidly, and we're buying more and more of them. At the same time, we hear about poor working conditions in clothing factories. The greenhouse effect is becoming more threatening, and the UK is facing a crisis in disposing of its waste. What should we do?